Hey, fitness family, 6 week warriors. Guess what? It is day 34, and our job is to make sure that we keep practicing the same success principles. Remember, the definition by Jim Rohn of success means a few simple disciplines practiced every single day. That's correct. A few simple disciplines practiced every single day. And failure is a few errors in judgment repeated every day. So, are you getting success principles? Are you learning from them? One of the things that I wanted to share with you is I was never a morning person. I always had some bad habits. I also, when I first started, I would wake up in the morning, hit the snooze button like 17 times before I started my business. And because it was very hard and I really needed to make sure that I was getting up on time, being there for my clients and being there for my entire family. And so one of the things that I've been doing this for about 6 years, going to be at my fifth year, going on my sixth year, and that setting your alarm really far away from your actual bed. Putting your alarm very far allows you to get up, get pre-shake, make sure you put your pre-shake next to your bed, and then that instantly gets you up. No matter what you want to do, you're already up. Try to do that between 21 days to 30 days. And there's a success principle. It's called the success principle. And it's a 30-day principle, I should say. And that is that they send astronauts into space. And while they were in space, they did a research and a study, and they give them these goggles. What happens when they put these goggles on, the brain actually reversed everything upside down. But what happened was that after 30 days of using those goggles, the brain adapted to it, excluding the people that took the glasses off. If they took those goggles off, they would have to start back at day one. So why am I telling you this story? We need to keep these principles. We have a 6 week challenge, and if you actually cheat, you gotta revert to day one. Now, of course, we're gonna learn, but we need to make sure that you understand why these principles are important. Remember, waking up on time, brushing your teeth, sleeping 7 to 8 hours. Those are basic principles. And Olympic champions, remember, we just had some of the Olympics, and remember, they practice 4 to 5 years before they start. So they're practicing every single day for one event. So this is your life. What are you practicing for? What is your goal? Remember, you have to finish strong. Today is day 34. Next week, next Saturday, we're weighed out at 10 a.m. So remember, I just wanted to make sure that you're aware that we're here to help you and guide you. Please message me. I'm in on Saturday at 10 a.m. Just making sure that you're well aware that I'm here for you. Day 34, stay in it. You can do it.